Hey guys, it's Brian here from BDI Games, and today I'm going to be playing Devotion. This is a short horror experience. Another one, why not? But it should be fun. I think it'll be fun. It'll be very fun. So, my dear, come to our old hotel tonight. I will be waiting for you. William H., June 19th, 2016. He just comes just because that little statement. Where am I? Oh, bus stop. Okay. Let's go then? On the road? I don't know where I'm going. Apparently there's an invisible wall there. Because that's what they want to do to me. Salvation. From what? Tacos? I don't know why I said tacos. Probably because some tacos are good and some are bad. You never know, you know. What is this? Coat hanger? Hat? What? Never mind. Yeah, why am I randomly going into a trench? In the middle of the night. I don't know. Maybe they do have explanation. I don't know. Oh, we have to crouch. That means scares are gonna happen. And I don't like scares. Oh, you actually have to stand back up then. It's not a hold situation. Hotel Marshall. Oh, this is cool. This is actually pretty cool. Hello? How do I pick up?
Hey, what's up? I just want to know if you'll be free this weekend.
Jeff.
Yep.
Amanda, what's wrong?
I'm glad you called.
What happened?
I received a letter today. From my dad.
That's impossible. He's been gone for 5 years.
Oh no.
Missing isn't the same as dead.
It's been a long time. You're gonna have to let go sooner or later.
The
letter
go.
Asked me to head to the old hotel of the family in the woods.
You're not considering going there, right?
I'm already here.
That's...
You're gonna walk into a trap. Yeah. You made enemies with the wrong people.
I know.
Very true.
I've never been so scared, but it might actually be my dad. I have to go there and find out.
No,
I know it sounds terrible, but you've lived this long without him.
I won't let you walk in there. I'm heading your way now.
Yeah.
Too bad he didn't show as much care when I gave him the chance.
Hey!
I have to get there.
Should we go around back or the front? Let's be nice. Let's just kindly knock on the door. Oh, I can sprint. Nice. E. Locked. Is there no doorbell or something? Ring. Ring, ring. Ring. Guess the scary back way it is. And that's normal, just, you know, bars on the windows. Prickly. I give up. Just sprint. Just go. As fast as you can. I do like appearing fences. Just my opinion. Fences are fun. Am I playing? No, it's loading. Oh. Nice. What is this symbol?
Home, sweet home.
I don't know. Maybe
I just
we'll find
wish I
out.
Could go back to a happier time.
Yeah. Go back to your house or something, and then you won't die. That's a good idea. How about we do that? I don't want to go in there. I want to go up. Well, that was really a help. How do I do? Just kick him. Kick him. You know what? Whatever. Can I pick up trash bags too? That is some really cool light. What's outside? Is that the moon? What's shining? Is that a light? Why is there just a light shining in? Whatever. So now we're on the second floor. And the... Can I move the chair? I want to move the chair. Okay, so apparently we have to go out here, because it's marked, so that would make the most sense. I'm sorry if this is a little boring so far. I'm trying to get better at my commentating, but it's not so good so far. Creepy hallway. Let's do it. Why are the lights still on anyways? I think... That's... whatever. What? How can I interact with this? Map acquired. Ooh. Map. So where are we? We just came out of stairs... B? Yeah. So we're right here. I'm assuming.
Dad? Dad!
What? Where? Painting? What in the world? I'm scared. Just because she was like, Dad! What kind of a painting is... Oh, okay. Never mind. That's a good painting, right? Hey, it's religious, so we're good, right? Can we smash this pot? I need some sort of weapon. Oh! Just your friendly neighborhood bars. We all need those in a hotel. Keep the bad guys out. Let's go over here. Wait. Where's what room? It doesn't have the labels on the rooms. That's stupid. Ugh. I'm gonna get a scare soon. Is there anything there? I don't know, but I'm really scared now. For some reason, the music just picked up a little bit. Okay, so it's all barred off. Then, wait, what do I do then? Do I have to go in the doors? Oh wait, it said I could interact with the bars over there, right? Yeah, can I interact with these? No, I'm assuming I can over here. Those bars, yeah, I need to find another way. Then let's go back the way we came. Because it said interact, I don't know what that was. I'm pretty sure that was just the bars, but... I could be wrong. E. More about. Well, great. It's locked. E. Oh. This seems lovely. Another one of those. The cross. It's just a little quaint bedroom. Old TV. And not yet. I just want to scan. Ooh. Gun? Nope. That would be cool. That'd be really cool. Open. Key. Hall key. I don't know where the hall key is, or the hall door is, or the hall, whatever, shut up. Okay, interact. I am reborn. While wandering aimlessly through life, looking for some meaning, Mr. Hawksworth has come to me and given me a reason to believe better days are to come. He brought me to this place. It was once a hotel, but now it houses my hopes for a better future. He gave these sheets so that we can write our thoughts each week. He didn't tell us why, but he doesn't have to. He claims that as long as we follow his steps and never leave the safety of this church, we will ascend to paradise once our earthly stories come to an end. I choose to follow him and enter his church. That doesn't sound so good. Wait, who is it? Mr. Hawksworth. Oh god. Wind. Stop it, wind. I don't like it when wind kicks up. Can I use a key on bars? Okay, all the way back. Where's the hall key? For the hall door? Where's the hall? It won't budge. It won't budge. Ah, that's the hall. Gosh, every time I open the door, the noise. Ooh, this is big. This is a cool room. Jesus, that thing scared me. Can I sit on the couch? I'm tired. This place is really creepy. Still going. It's ticking, but the time is stuck at 3:02. That might be important. I'll have to remember that. Can I pick up this fire extinguisher as a weapon? Because why would you come into this place without a weapon? I like how all the chairs are just mazing it out for you. Why are there so many chairs? How many people do they have here? And all the same exact TVs. Oh, great. That's good. I like welcome messages. I like to be welcomed. It's good. Is the TV gonna turn on? I hope it does. Yeah!
A father.
What?
Isn't that why you're here?
Yep.
How do you know that?
I know everything about you, Amanda. Everything.
That's not creepy. Thanks for that, random guy on the TV. At this point, I would probably run out of here and, you know, scream and die and do whatever I can not to be here. I seriously can't get past chairs. I mean, I get that you have the whole, you know, environmental creepiness. Oh. Style to the game, but oh. Walking down a creepy hallway for no reason. Yeah, let's do it. Well, we need to find our father, but you know, after that, I wouldn't want to find father anyways. Okay, so we can't go down the stairs, so it looks like we just went from here to here. Now we're gotta go down this way. And we were in the hall. I should have looked at my map earlier. I'm a dumb. I don't know, whatever. Let's go. Should I spray? Oh, Jesus. Ooh, don't trust him. Well, frankly, I don't really trust anyone right now. I don't know why I should trust you not to trust him. But I guess I'll take any help I can get. Is this an elevator? Let's go on a joyride. E. There's no power. Well, oh, okay. What do you call that? And that. And that. That's power. Whatever. I mean, apparently I can't get over chairs, so. So many options. I don't want to go everywhere. I do want to go everywhere. Why is there blood on the wall? What happened here? Did he just have a major nosebleed? Bro, use some Kleenex. Don't just... Oh, Jesus, okay. That opened. I didn't think it would. Oh, here's a jump scare, probably. I'm thinking. No, I mean... Okay, then what's the point of this? Can I turn on the sink? I want to wash my hands. You gotta be cleanly. I need to work on my talking skills. Interact. Oh, Jesus. Wait, did I just hide in it? Is this gonna be one of those games? Oh, ball sacks. That's not fun. Oh, no. Can I close the door? I want to close the door. Yes. Thank you. Oh, that sucks so much. Oh, I really don't want to play this game right now. Oh, it was going so good. And they had to throw that. Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure right about now is when I'm gonna find the bad guy. Soon. Very soon. Well, I found him before. I only talked to him on the TV, though. Wait, how did I talk to him on the TV? Did he have microphones or something? It's stuck. Oh, no. Can I hide on the... Oh, interact. Name. Paulo? Maya? Mia? I don't know, sorry. Age 40. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, when I first came to this country, I believed a better life awaited me. But reality has betrayed me. Until one day, a man came to me and fed me what I most desperately sought. Hope. That's good. Mr. Hawksworth wants to lead us to paradise. I will take his hand and trust him with my afterlife. I'm certain that this church will offer me the salvation I seek. All of the other brothers seem as thrilled as I am. I can feel the warmth of the Creator's touch already. That's good. I mean, it seems pretty good. This Hawksworth dude seems like a nice guy. I don't know why we're afraid of him. We're not told to be afraid of him, but we kind of are told to be afraid of him. Ooh. Candles. Okay, nothing important here. Wait, blood on the wall. Didn't we just come this way? No, maybe not. Is this a floating house? You didn't tell me we would be flying off. Floating house scams. You know, you go into a house and then it just floats off. It's so annoying. She is coming for us. Wait, who's she? You know, I mean, I accept everyone for who they are. So if Mr. Hawksworth is a little special, then... No, I don't want to turn it off. It's cool. I like it. It's good music. Let's keep it. Can I pick it up? I want to pick it up. Bring it with me. This seems like a nice place, actually. Why can't I live here? This is cool. Turn it back on. I didn't want to turn it off. That was a cool song. Jesus. I got my wish, I guess.
Oh my god. Is anyone here?
Yep. Ooh. It's for the key. Appreciate it. Yeah, it's not turning off. That's good. That's good. That means... Jesus, I hate that it opens up like that. It's annoying. Can I get another log? Yeah. I lost my job, my house, and my family. The thought of choosing the easy way out to end my torment came to my mind more than I'd care to admit. But it all changed when Mr. Hawksworth approached me in a freezing night of winter. With a smile on his face, he handed me a bowl of boiling hot soup. That was the coldest night of the century, and if it weren't for him, I'm certain I would have frozen to death. From a bowl of soup? That saved you? Okay. He told me about his plan to build a church with the smartest, most capable people, and he asked me to join. I took his offer, and here I am now, waiting to be reborn. That reborn part seems a bit sketchy, but, you know, to each his own, right? Oh. Okay, nothing interesting. Let's wander in.
I must call Jeff.
You must? Okay.
Jeff, I'm in the hotel. There's something wrong.
What did they do to you?
They aren't here, but I saw a man. He said he knows everything about me.
I told you not to go back to this place. Why won't you ever listen to me?
Jeff's smart.
It gave me hope.
Don't worry. I'm almost there. I'll pick you up, and everything will be alright.
I'm not leaving.
What?
Whoever sent that letter knows about my dad. I will get to the bottom of this.
Now is not the time to be brave.
You're the only one I have left in my life, and there's something wrong going on. Please, don't come here. Don't put yourself in harm's way.
Nonsense. I'll get there and get you out, whether you like it or not. I have my gun with me if things go south.
This is so sketchy. This is so cringe. Oh my gosh. I mean, come on. Really? Okay. Let's do it. Can I not get in here? Is there something I needed to do? What do I do? The cool music stopped. The lights are still on. Do I go back into the cool musical room? Boom punch. Well, what do I do? E. Interact. Interact. I said interact. Can I move it? Move. Move. Just toss it with my hair. Toss. No? Okay. I don't want to ever move. Oh no! We're gonna have to hide, aren't we? It's gonna jump scare us. We're gonna hide. Okay. We got this. I got this.
What in the world was that thing?
Yeah, what in the world was that thing? Let's never go back. You know what? Let's leave this place and never come here again. Oh, now I'm randomly wandering. Maybe I'm going the right way? I don't know. I think I am. It's getting way darker. No? This might be the same place that I was just at. The stairs. Yeah, I just came from here. I just came from here. Okay. Well, anyways. Yeah, okay. So, I think I'm in the stairs area right here. I just came out of the hall right here, and I'm right here, I think. Yeah, I'm right here. So, that's gonna be it for this episode. I'm definitely gonna come back to this game because it looks pretty big and it looks really awesome. It's already pretty scary. So, yeah. That's the game. It's really cool. I'm really enjoying it so far. So thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next episode.